Our site dailyzodiac.info. Accurate horoscopes for today, tomorrow, week, month and year, as well as other predictions from the best astrologers. Welcome. September 1st, birthday horoscope personality. Personal ruling planets, Mercury, Sunday lucky colors, copper, gold. Lucky gems, ruby. Lucky days, Sunday, Monday, Thursday. Lucky numbers, 1, 10, 19, 28, 37, 46, 55, 64, 73, 82. Although you are not an artist, you take pride in the creative strides you take. You have a charming personality that you enhance by your stylish attire and persona overall. People simply get drawn towards and look up to you and want to be like you, such as your presence. You are a natural leader and are destined to achieve a position of authority and power. You are very friendly and a very loyal friend, but at the same time somewhat egoistical. But your warmth and caring outweighs your ego, and people who know you realize this. You will always strive to hone your mental faculties, and good fortune awaits you from the 28th year. Say yes to freedom, liberality, a sense of humor. Don't give in to overwork, being too serious, solitude, children and family. People born on this date see themselves as a continuation in a long line of tradition. Even if they have differences with their parents, they have respect for them. As parents, they put their whole heart into the job. They're more likely to forgive a child's mistake than to scold the youngster. Health. September 1st, natives are cautious about their health. Though generally robust, they can never believe everything is right. They are moderate in all things. Sleep is critical because of their high-strung nature. They have a hard time relaxing, which can lead to sleep disorders. Career and finances. September 1st, men and women are witty and articulate and could easily make their living with words. They don't seek the spotlight, but they aren't averse to it. They have a talent for taking a small amount of money and making it grow. Dreams and goals. September 1st, natives have modest goals. They will never sacrifice